Hey guys, it's your girl JJ, and I am coming to you with some good news. Jay's Luxe Natural is official. Oh yes, guys, she is official, and I am excited. I've been doing my happy dance all morning, guys. Since yesterday, actually, I've been doing my happy dance. So I am coming to you all because, of course, I need your support. You know, we're stronger together. So I need you to go on over to my page and make sure you follow, make sure you like, and make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend. You know, to get the word out. Help me get the word out that Jay's Luxe Naturals has arrived. Now, I'm going to be coming to you guys with a full launch real soon. I am still working through some technical things, and I got to still build up inventory for you. So that way, when I go live, oh my goodness, you guys, I will be ready to pew, 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 shoot it out, shoot it out, shoot it out. So I'm excited. So, seriously. I have been on this journey for so freaking long. I've been on this journey of peace. I've been on this journey of ridding inflammation from my body. I've been on this journey of getting rid of anxiety. I mean, I've been on a journey, guys, for many, many years, you know, and what I have discovered along the way is it's not so much as me, you know, going to the gym and working out every day. It's not so much as me, you know, popping a gummy or smoking on a little weed here and there. You know, it wasn't none of that. None of that did anything for me. So what I had to do is look at the food I was eating. The food was not my friend, guys. And I realized that when I start turning down my plate and turning away from certain foods and incorporating more fruits and vegetables in my lifestyle, that's when I started to see the change. I started to see the change in anxiety subsiding. I started seeing the change in inflammation going down, bloating going down. I mean, going to the bathroom regularly. I mean, I started seeing the change, guys. And it just took little steps one day at a time. Because I'm telling you, it wasn't easy. You know, you smell the aroma of some good fried chicken or got a taste for some of them hot wings, or you know, you want a juicy burger. I'm telling you, it wasn't easy for me to say no. You know, I hadn't always been disciplined. You know, I hadn't always exercised self-control. So, you know, don't be hard on yourself because you're in the beginning stage and you want to do right. And sometimes we fall off, and it's okay, because all you got to do is get back up and get and start over. There's no amount of times that you have to fail. You know, the key is to keep going and not to give up. So I am excited, guys. I am excited because I am going to be able to offer you some body butters, some body scrubs, some bath salts, some bath soaps. I'm going to be able to offer you some health and wellness coaching and resources. I am going to be able to offer you some nice t-shirts, because we are going to continue to defy the myth of aging. You know, we are going to live 100 years and more. We are going to be our best self. Our vibrations are going to continue to go higher and higher. Our light is going to shine. People are going to want to know what it is that you're doing. How can I be down? So I just want to come out here and let you guys know that Jay's Luxe Natural is in the house. She has arrived, and she is coming to you real soon with all of your heart's desires. So you stay tuned, and we will be here real soon. I have to build up inventory for you guys. I can't come out here half stepping. You know, I gotta have more than one option for you guys. It's a lot when you're building a business, especially a small business, because you're investing a lot into your dreams, and you want to be able to put the love into it. You know, you want people to be able to feel the love when they get the packaging, when they open the product, and ultimately when they use the product. So this is not some rush job, guys. But at the same time, I'm going to continue to promote Jay's Lux Natural, so you can just get her in your system to know that she's coming, she's on the way, and she look forward to serving you. She look forward to changing your life. She look forward to bringing you some love, and she look forward to seeing how much you grow and blossom. So you guys keep on your journeys. I see you out there making those changes. I see you out there selecting the right food. Don't stop. Don't give up. It, like I said, don't be so hard on yourself. Take one day at a time and watch the magic. I love you guys. Bye-bye.